Let's move forward to the next step, which is object links. Why is this step so important? We now have a document information record created. And this document information record now it's alone staying on the SAP server and is getting bored. We want to use it for a certain material. And here I can link this document to a certain material so I can enforce using this document only for the assembly which is represented by it. And I can go with this button and you see here that we have a lot of options. Basically, you can create documents in SAP for anything you want, for quality management, for plant maintenance, for production, and so on. You have here different options of linking your document with different objects. For example, if you are a plant maintenance consultant, then you want to link maybe your document with an equipment master or with a maintenance task list and so on. In our case now, let's link it to a material master. And for our example, let's choose the material master RF120. And I can go continue. My material master is now validated. And in this point, I will save my document. And now I've just linked my document information record with a specific object. In my case, it was a material master.